Many people consider archives to be about the past. In reality, they're about the future. Archives are lenses through which future generations will see the events of today. Therefore, it's essential that archives are trustworthy. They must be authentic and unchanged accounts, and be able to prove this in a transparent way. As archives become increasingly digital, there are great challenges with keeping records secure for the future. Whilst people often consider digital records safer than hard copies, digital data is much more fragile and at risk, as digital formats constantly change and need updating as technology advances. There's a risk that files may be accidentally corrupted and become unusable. ARCHANGEL is a collaboration between the UK's National Archives, Open Data Institute, and the University of Surrey. The project combines two new technologies, blockchain and artificial intelligence, to safeguard archival data in the digital age. Blockchain powers Bitcoin, a digital currency used by millions online. But blockchain has other uses. ARCHANGEL proposes blockchain as a way of safeguarding data against tampering and restoring trust in the digital record. In medieval times, pages of court records were stitched together into a patchwork. An obvious hole would be left if anyone removed a page. Today, blockchain uses a similar idea to stitch together blocks of data to detect tampering. Blockchain works as a database that multiple parties maintain. Everyone can check and add to it, but no one can change it. As no data can be modified, the integrity of the historical record remains intact. In a pioneering move, ARCHANGEL are combining blockchain technology with neural networks to fingerprint documents. Fingerprints are immutably stored in the blockchain, and when the document is released, the fingerprint can be verified. It will stay the same, no matter what format changes occur to the file over time. Blockchain relies on multiple independent organizations to maintain its network. ARCHANGEL has been deployed for initial trial across the National Archives of the UK, Australia, Norway, and Estonia. Each archive mutually underwrites the archive of the other. Archives across the globe help ensure the integrity of others' archival data without having to share information. ARCHANGEL is ensuring an accurate past for a better future through digital archives that are incorruptible. Using this technology, archives around the world will be able to protect each other, checking for accidental and deliberate corruption of data. ARCHANGEL will ensure that archives can be trusted forever, not just for study and reference, but for matters as serious as legal cases, official investigations, and for holding organisations and governments accountable.